just found it. The deep stone crypt. The birthplace of the Exo. And a prison for something sinister. Her followers intend to make use of it. To unleash a chaos they do not understand. Their success means untamed power beyond their wildest dreams. They must be stopped.
Up my stack again.
How do you not make it over here?
I meant I waited in the bubble to make sure the objective procs.
No, I mean make it to the jump. Skip the second bubble.
I just don't precisely know how it works. And the one thing I've tried seems to be limited by Hunter Jump. I could probably escape that, but why bother? The last time we started experimenting here, we wiped 4 times in a row, remember?
I do remember that. Which is why I tried no sparrow flying this time. And it's very easy to get it's even possible with a hunter jump, I believe.
You'll have to show me sometime. I just don't know the exact technique, I guess.
I don't have my grenade. That is new.
Nine
cards.
We're all piling up. Can you get that? You can, okay. Motherfucker wouldn't get frozen. That's all.
Light 1-2, dark 4. And 2.
Two, four, one, two.
Yep. I'm ready.
Starting.
Light too far?
Too far, okay.
Dark freedom.
Suck.
The last one's gonna be light left. Where do the
you have enough time to chaos reach, then we'll move your fucker.
Light 5-3.
It's 3-5, okay.
Dark 5. And 1. I have my chaos.
Okay. You in position?
Yes.
Starting. What the fuck is his head? The marauders down here are all headless, what the fuck? Some of the bodies haven't despawned yet, and they all seem to have no heads for some reason.
Atraks.
Thank you.
Let's go. Hello?
Yeah. Just a second. All right. I don't know, I keep killing those guys first.
Operator on left.
Oh god, what the fuck? Scanners down below.
Why does it not pick it up? I'm killing down server. Right. Your mic is not working.
Fuck this. Is it working now?
Yep. Left. Fuck you, get my debuff. Already got there.
Clan's bottom right once you're here. Actually top left is easier. Yeah, go ahead.
What are these FPS drops?
It's demanding encounter, a lot of that. I don't know. Probably Windows acting, huh?
It happens when the game has to render the stuff outside the window.
Oh, curious.
I get 70 FPS when I'm looking at the window.
Let's see, I have 60 now. And 70. That much that I'm losing.
I'm losing a lot. If I look back, I get around 110. Far left button.
3, 2, 1, go.
Multiple hostile intruders detected within the orbit.
That motherfucker was far out. Did he follow me?
The what?
That boss. The one we just killed. He was surprisingly far to the left. And I cleansed there, so I'm theorizing he might have just followed me.
Time to hit my face in a wall.
Time to dodge the snipers like a modern, what the fuck?
Let me handle those snipers.
the captain I tried to kill hit his face in the fucking wall, so I couldn't kill him. I wonder with how many bosses you can technically kill on that final stand.
How many run? Oh, how many you can.
Yeah. If you only do enough damage to stun. I'm not hiding her face anymore, it's just Mame now.
Artificial intelligence activated.
Oh, you jumped to her. Haven't killed Taniks yet, right? This week?
Nope.
Aha, I can get eyes then. Okay, the technology clovers. It is utterly doomed.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just observing these solar panels again. Breakdancing.
Oh, yo, what the fuck? See you.
I saw that. All on video.
Real, I didn't want to hit my face in the thing. Which is why I sports vibed. If I didn't, either I could have martled, or I would have died to moment.
Probably mental, I think it takes priority. Guess you can go get a drink or something. I always take it very slow here. But I'm going to ring game. It won't let me invite you yet.
Are you done?
Yeah.
That was quick.
Was it?
I think so.
I'll be right back. Alright. You here? What the? Yes.
Oh, I was muted. Are you ready?
5 seconds. Okay. Yes, let's go. Ah, oh, there you are. I thought you found that again.
Versus close left.
Scandalous. Close left, went. I guess. Somewhere in between. I see my guy, yeah.
Yeah, he went far right. What the fuck? Right. Suppress. Close right. I mean bottom right. We're going top right. We are going bottom top right.
Wanna figure something out?
Bottom right.
And I'm ducking top right now.
Yeah. 5. 6. What's your radiation?
6 currently. I'll just dunk.
Invis me? Okay, or you can dunk.
6. What's your time?
24.
Yeah, that was overkill. Let me know when. Done it?
5 seconds.
Oh.
Left. Many ads on left. Suppress. Bottom right, we are going. Bottom left, we are going top left.
Jesus Christ.
Five. Top left.
Confirm. Okay, I'll just
know. Yeah. These Japanese songs I'm listening to are confusing the fuck out of my brain.
You're listening to external music while we're doing this? Yes. One way to distract yourself.
Fifteen seconds.
Yeah, I already started cutting chains. Those guys are pissing me off so hard because Trinity doesn't chain properly.
right? Bottom right, we're going top left. Five, six, seven, top left. Do you want me to hold?
No.
This is fourth or third dunk?
Third, I believe.
Third, yeah. Yeah, yeah, you're right. Oh my god, that was fucking close. There was a cell between my dodge.
Mm-hmm. 10 seconds, but the life out there made a little oopsie in radiation. But I hope I don't get fire. Or we have kind of a problem.
Killing these mages.
Oh shit.
Right.
Gonna have to go straight.
Press. Top right.
Come straight to me.
6, 7, 8. Bottom right.
Okay. You sure? 100%?
Yeah. I have no augment.
Okay. I just dunked. We're gonna need a good delay.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't get to pick up my augment in time, so I had to.
Yeah.
I had to do fine. Left and had to go far right then.
Also, I don't know why I called top right. I should have called bottom right for you. Anyway. We're fine. Tell me when you're on 15.
Mm-hmm. 15 now.
Left. Press. Bottom left. We are going top right.
Right, understood.
Three, four, five, six.
Confirm, top right. Boss is glitched, don't come with me.
Okay. Should have delayed.
Yeah, probably. We'll be fine.
What's your timer?
20 right now. A few seconds more than healthy, but we'll be fine.
Give us the RNG.
10 seconds.
Killing adds. Killing major at least. Right.
I'll have to take the long pass again.
No, it's fine. Press.
How did they do that?
Bottom right. And it's top right. Oh my god. Invis me? I have 6, 7, top
still
right.
Alive. I can dunk.
Okay.
Holy fuck, the
oh my god.
11 out of 10 scuff there.
Oh my god, that run. I don't know how that worked. There were 3 instances when I picked up the ball at the very last second.
Mm-hmm. And there was out of, I think 3 times I got locked out, there was 2 instances where I picked up after he started.
Holy shit.
And my radiation that entire time, Jesus. Let's take some distance.
Holy fucking shit. It means the game wants us to complete this.
Yeah,
we gotta get the boss.
We left all the scuff behind us now. It's just Mr. Eggman now. Dr. Eggman, that's right. Not Mr.
Mm?
Dr. Eggman. You know the villain from Sonic?
No.
Let me send you a picture.
Sonic the movie?
Nah, the video games, I think.
I haven't played the video game either.
There he is. That looks like it's from an anime or something. There. It's literally Taniks.
Yeah, it looks like the gyrocopter in Dota. There's a hero. Which looks like the guy you sent to me.
Remotely remember, yeah. I downloaded it once and played a few bot matches and got my ass kicked. Then installed again. It's too complicated of a game for me to enjoy, I think.
Very high skill ceiling and curve.
Yeah, definitely. And no shooter aspect, which gets me bored real fast.
Alright, make sure you're on the right grenade. I'm on the right jump.
You just saved the run, Tani. I would have forgotten. Just sit for my drink. But up, actually. No, I won't. I'll have to pee during the fight. I'm just gonna pee during damage, you got this. That would be a fun challenge too. We just do a Taniks, but only one guy does damage.
What the hell? It'll be a three phase.
I kinda doubt it's possible, honestly. Ready?
With the amount of damage I'm doing, is it not possible?
You need to do about 2.3, I think, for the three phase. Without me helping you in any way.
In any way?
Yes.
You cannot do damage, but you can help me with some part of might and stuff.
That would defeat the challenge.
Brother. Alright, let's go.
I just sit on aura somewhere during damage.
Alright. We have this challenge of not dying right now. Concentrate on that.
Good point. Still need to hit the drone though.
Not sure.
Bitch.
Yep.
One, two, three, one and two, four, five, six. Remember your grenade if you have it.
I don't have a grenade. I'll try and throw a withered for you. Six, seven. Also, don't lose a charge on your first. Eight, nine.
The ambulance. Ready. Pretty bad, actually.
Yeah. You're all good.
Yep. You've been missing shots, or what happens?
And just bad damage rotation. No missing shots.
I see.
Also, your second super was kinda late than usual. We can discuss this later. It's fine.
Yeah. Bad break so far. I'm leaving the captains.
Having to spawn then. Ooh, there's two fucking captains on spawn.
I need to run over to grab ammo. Okay. I forgot to count. 3, 2, 1, go.
It's fun.
5 and something, I'll tell you. Three.
5 and what?
3 and 5. Okay. God, I hope I'm right.
It's 3. You're Ogman?
Yeah. You need to spot. There's a zoo in orange.
I'm going blue.
Okay.
You need to be in now.
Yeah.
Do you have Warlock?
Yeah, I'm at 49 right now.
49?
49, yes.
That's more than not. Repeat, your Ogman?
Yeah, I dunked the little lights. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What I just said, 5, 6.
5, 6. I don't know where the captain is.
Just leave him. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not doing damage this one. Too far. Blue. Spawn again. Orange.
Do you notice? Let's fucking go, N7! Holy! And that had to be the round, one of our most cuffed Taniks and Descent.
I'm surprised that we two-faced. Our first was such garbage.
Why did that have to be a run? Oh my god, I played so bad.